Good afternoon to everybody. Welcome in Blu Coffee booth. As promised before, we are ready for a new small training to show you how to do best Italian espresso and cappuccino. My name is Vito Campanelli. I'm Master Barista from Italy, from La Classe ESSSE, is ESSSE Cafe Training Center, and our mission today is to show you how to do espresso and cappuccino. You know, for Italian people, but not only, espresso, it means not only something to drink, but something more. For us, is a big passion, is a big culture. We drink a lot cups espresso in one day, but we like to drink only perfect espresso, espresso italiano. Now I'm doing a couple of cappuccino. So cappuccino is one short espresso in a big cup with full fat milk, well steamed, no bubbles. Before to start to pour the milk, it's very important that we twist the pot, so we mix milk and creamer, and it's very important that we mix also the cup. Sometimes we used to put chocolate powder in our cup, so cup twist and chocolate inside to our coffee and on the cup's border also. Now we are ready. If we want to do a nice decoration, we start to put the milk without touching the cup. Before, we have to pick up the coffee in this way, the cup, and then we start to make our decoration. A wood toothpick, two small eyes, a small nose, mustache, and in a very small time, I do a small lion. The same things, mix our milk very fast. Mix also our coffee and we can start again. Pick up the coffee and then finish our decoration with a small spoon. We can finish it. This time I steam it a medium crema. Later I will show you a very thinner crema. Very easy and very fast. If I steam, I can do also latte art. Latte is a little bit different from cappuccino. It means double shot coffee in a bigger cup, okay, with thinner crema. Never forget, first of all, cleaning the steamer inside. The position of the steamer is just in front of you. Open all the steamer and go slowly down. Always touch the pot with your right hand, okay, to check the temperature. The temperature for the cappuccino is 55. Maximum 65, never more, because at 75 degrees we will burn milk and then we will do bubble and then it's not cappuccino. Okay? It's very important cleaning always the steamer inside and outside, and later we can do our coffee. First of all, dropping the dirty water from the group, cleaning very well inside the filter with a small brush. Double shot. it's very important where we grind the powder at the moment, because we are sure that our coffee will be full of taste, full of crema, full of aroma. Always check how the coffee comes out from the machine. We need 4 to 6 seconds infusion time and then 20 second extraction. Thinner crema. I can do a nice latte art, always the same, moving the coffee, and then we start. Very easy and very fun. Thinner crema is possible really to write inside to the cup. Double shot. It means 7 plus 7 grams. So one shot, one espresso, just 7 grams powder. Double shot, it means 14. Always the coffee comes out like mustard, like oil of oil, like crema, really creamy. Not fast, not slow. That's why it's very important how we fix the grinder. Move always our pot just to mix the milk. We don't need to beat it on the top, just stir. Also mix always the coffee, pick up. Small tulip. Another way to drink your coffee is a little bit different. We do latte macchiato in a glass. A little bit more milk, okay? Well steamed, without bubbles. Always checking the temperature. The temperature of the milk is very important. If the crema covered the steamer, it means that we did a very good job. One shot espresso. During the coffee comes out, always move our crema. Sometimes we like to put inside chocolate, just a twist. Pour really slowly our milk. And then, after, we can put our coffee. Just a small twist on the top. And with our pen, we can make another one, very nice decoration. This is latte macchiato. Sometimes the people like a cappuccino full of crema, with thicker crema. Now I will show you together one cappuccino and one caffè macchiato. With a lot of crema inside. Very thick crema. I remember my name is Vito Campanelli. I'm Master Barista for ESSSE Caffè in Italy. And I'm the manager of ESSSE Caffè Training Center in Italy. The name is La Classe di ESSSE. If you want, you can follow me on Instagram or Facebook or YouTube. Now I'm steaming normal crema for our 3D cappuccino. Okay, now I'm doing one espresso for cappuccino and one more for macchiato, caffè macchiato. I just need to bring up the coffee. Mold out in two cups. Thank you for your time to be here. My name is Vito Campanelli. A big applause for us, and a big thanks, a big applause for Blu Coffee that every year, okay, invited us to teach to the people something new about espresso and about cappuccino. Thank you very much. If you want, I repeat, you can follow us on Facebook My name is Vito Campanelli, personal bar trainer and master barista for ESSSE Caffè in Italy. Thank you. And now I think that if you want, you can taste our new crema, okay, with frozen yogurt, or why not a good espresso with the 100% Arabica. Thank you.
Sorry, yeah.
Which one, diesel or yogurt?
Or chocolate?
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Sir, can I taste the macchiato?
Thank you.
Thank you.